Roblox. Bear Grylls.
Netflix. What's going on, everyone? My name is Joe, and today's video is sponsored by Animals on the Loose, a You versus Wild interactive movie, now on Netflix. In Animals on the Loose, you have to help Bear Grylls, a survival expert. Three animals have escaped from an African reserve, and you have to help him make decisions to get them back safely. So you're probably asking me, Joe, what are you doing in Roblox? So today we partnered with Netflix to have our own Bear Grylls adventure in Roblox. In one of the scenes, Bear Grylls has to cross the Horn of Africa to save a baboon named Thimba. So today, we're doing that exact same thing. Me and my brother James are here at the Horn of Africa, ready to create some boats. Bear Grylls has to create a raft out of the supplies that you see right here, but he does it in real life. He has to go through shark-infested waters, unpredictable winds, and anything that Mother Nature can throw at him. And today we are doing all of those same things in Roblox. Today we gotta build our boat, make it better than our brother James, and make it all the way to the end and save our baboon Thimba. All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get started on my raft so I can beat my brother who's dancing over there like a fool. He might be able to beat me with his boats. I'm not sure just yet. Anyone can make a boat in this game, even you. Be sure to tweet me at Tofu and at Netflix Family if you make it to the end of the river. I'd love to see how many of you can do it. This challenge is a hard one. It's time to build a good boat. All right, so we don't have a lot of time, all right, because we don't have a lot of supplies either, but my brother and I are gonna launch off at the same time. So I'm gonna start building up my boat, okay? And so this game was inspired by Build-A-Boat. If you've seen that game, you obviously know how this is played, but I wanna give a really big shout out to Croxon and Knight for putting this together in a real great amount of time. All right, so my brother's starting, you know, putting his plastic cans to use. All right, and everything has different, you know, capabilities. Like in real life, wood floats differently than plastic cans. But in here, we're just trying to survive damage. You can see my brother, he's honestly like stealing my design. He's doing like the same exact thing. All right, that's fine because I'm building a backup boat. He doesn't even know that I'm doing this in the back. I'm totally gonna make it to Thimba before him. If you make it to Thimba before anyone else, you can feed him berries. And trust me, I really, really wanna feed him those berries. You know, I really should take a class from Bear Grylls on how to build a boat properly. You know, he's so good at it. You know, he's a survival expert, but me, all I know how to do is play Roblox. So I'm gonna take all the advice I can from him from the interactive movie, but this all looks pretty good to me. You know, the front boat that will take all the damage, and then my back boat, which will hopefully be what takes me all the way to the end. My Bear Grylls boat is ready. My brother is across the way sitting down as well. Time to launch off and make it to Thimba. Literally, you guys are gonna wanna make it to the end. There's actually multiple prizes at the end of this. And actually, you guys can go play this game down below, custom, just for you guys. All right, guys, I'm a little bit worried because, so the current of the water, it pulled my boat in a different direction, okay? I meant for this to be, you know, like my protection guard, but we're going in sideways. So, pretty sure my emergency boat is gonna take all the damage here. Oh my God, my brother's boat looks more secure than mine. I'm really worried. You know, Bear Grylls has so many iconic sayings, but he always says, never give up. And I'm not gonna give up, even if my brother has the better boat, okay? Our boat is definitely turned around. Our seats aren't in the right area, but at least we're eliminating some rocks and we're making it past this. Okay, my brother's a little bit in front of me though. Oh, he's getting stopped up on a rock. We literally just passed him up slightly. Oh boy, there's some rough water ahead. I should really watch out. My brother's boat is getting wrecked. Literally, he does not have enough Bear Grylls blood in him. Oh boy, my boat's falling apart. But Bear Grylls, he once said, being brave isn't the absence of fear. Being brave is having that fear, but pushing through it. God, I love Bear Grylls. Oh my God, I do not like my boat. It's stuck up on some columns right now. It's really not doing good. Guys, my boat had catastrophic failure. I got stuck between the two strongest columns in the cave. First boat, bust. I can't believe it. My boat was not up to par. Bear Grylls will be so disappointed. Literally, my brother was like, lol, my boat got wrecked. All right, we both gotta go back to the boat academy and make it to the end of the river. I need to feed that baboon. Bimbo, I'm coming for you. My next boat is built and I'm feeling good about this one. Me and my brother are going at it once again. So I kind of designed mine to be cute this time. Even though, you know, Bear Grylls doesn't do that. This is Roblox. We can be a little bit cute with it. So I made mine like a bug. And it's also like three boats put together. So there's the front boat, and then there's the second boat, and then there's the third boat in the back with all the netting. I'm hoping we can make it through these rocks this time. Those pillars obliterated my boat, and I really just sucked. I need to learn more from Bear Grylls. He drinks his own pee sometimes, so like, I don't know if I want to learn everything from Bear Grylls, but he knows how to build a boat and survive rivers. I can definitely take survival tactics from him. All right, so far, so good. My little bug is going in hot. See, I figured out everything a little bit better. You know, he has to be like a nice little pole going in. You know, it has to be shaped right. He kind of looks like a slug a little bit. I know, you know, which is not the best look, but he's still beautiful. Guys, I might pretty soon have to evacuate from the first end of the boat into the emergency boat. My brother is right here. His boat is falling apart as well. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're making it back into the crystal cave. I'm feeling my Bear Grylls energy. So in the river that Bear Grylls goes in the interactive movie, there is sharks that he has to watch out for. And there is sharks in these waters. And I also have to watch out for them. And I also maybe just have to watch out for a general boat falling apart. This doesn't look too good. My brother literally passed me up. Literally, his boat's so good. Is my brother Bear Grylls?
Oh my God, I just heard my brother die. Oh my God, he said help.
Oh boy, this is where we were last time and we didn't make it. All right, but our trajectory looks a lot better. Oh wait, oh my God, oh my God. I'm literally on the back end of the boat. Gotta make a cool move. All right, here we go. Everything's got twisted around. My brother was like, help, the sharks. Oh my God. Literally, where is he? I just heard there's literally a shark right there. That must have been the shark that ate my brother. Please, I don't want to see all the gore. Oh my God, guys, all I have is a seat. We are down to the last straw. Come on. Literally, the shark is floating next to me. Oh my God. Oh my God, there's more sharks at the end. I can see Thimba, the baboon. The only thing is, I have to make it down a waterfall. Ah! Oh my God. I have like 1 point of health. My arm is dipping in the water. I'm barely making it. I've collected all the fruit from the levels so I can feed Thimba. Oh my God, there's still a shark right here at the end. Please, no, 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 no. Ah! Always watch out for the sharks. I literally made it to Thimba and I died. The third and final boat. Looking real good. It kind of looks like a little steam engine boat. He's kind of cute. I don't know. I like him. You don't have to like him, but I like him. My brother's boat is bigger than the river. I don't know what his strategy is here. He's coming over to my side. I think he's trying to get into my obstacles. I mean, hey, if he wants to take the damage from these rocks, I'm down. I hate rocks. I love the rock, but I hate rocks. You know, Bear Grylls once said, I've eaten sheep's eyes, the hot meat from a still-killed zebra, and maggots, which give you 70 calories to the ounce. That's really not relevant to surviving here on a boat, but Bear Grylls did say it, and he ate all those things. He's a crazy guy. And so far, I've been taking his advice, and we're making it down the river in our new cool boat. I'm not even sitting down on anything. My brother is literally riding behind me. He's using my boat to block all the obstacles. Brother, get out of here. We're supposed to be surviving. No, I'm a pro gamer. Oh my God, oh my God, I'm floating. Ah! Literally just had to escape to my brother's boat. Brother power coming together. We're now about to go into the shark zone. Literally one shark right here. I'm hoping we both make it through this. We've collected all the fruit to give to Thimba. I can see him. Oh my God, this waterfall. There's a waterfall coming up. This ain't about to be good. His boat is so big. I've barely made it on one block. Come on. Literally. Mama, we made it to the end. Let's go. I have made it to Thimba. Yes. All of our boat skills learned from Bear Grylls now pays off, because we can feed the berry to the baboon. Enjoy.
He loves them.
Mission accomplished. Big thanks to Netflix for sponsoring this video, and be sure to go and check out the Roblox game and see if you can make it to Thimba the baboon. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys tomorrow for another video. Bye-bye.